We're here at the Home Depot with the Happy Dude 26. Can I show your face, Happy Dude 26? Yeah. Oh, here he is. Let's go.
Oh, that Jackie Moss is big in person.
He is big. Why, you've never seen him in person?
No, the other store I went to didn't have him. Oh, shoot, the alien.
He's actually not that bad.
Smile on that face of yours. Smiles or screams, either way works for me.
I like the way the music box sounds with like the big speaker like that.
Your time is running out.
Where's the phone?
Like the sand that falls to the hourglass.
I like this one too. It's nice. Looks a
little bit cool here, to be honest with you.
These tombstones are cool too because they're not like foam and cheap.
Yeah. These guys are awesome.
I actually would want to get
like,
these.
The way they're far. Like, they come like from.
There you go.
Weird.
Oh.
That was not plugged in.
Oh no, I think the wire is loose.
Oh.
Or something. I don't know. Oh no, no. Their batteries are probably dead because they're very quiet and their eyes are flickering.
Oh, they work on batteries? I thought they plugged in.
Oh, they're on batteries. Like, the phrases are so cheesy. Like, release the bats to suck your blood. Like, it's so cheesy, it's but I easy, like it. Man. Yeah. This is really cool, though. Look at this one. Like, this is so detailed.
They didn't have this one at the other store.
Like, I like the Jack in the Box. I just wish he didn't have the same print all over the box.
Isn't this one cool
though? Your time is running out. Like the sand that falls to this hourglass.
Yo, Chris! Chris! Happy dude, come here! Look at these. These are the non-comps of the spirit ones.
Every haunted house needs a couple old rusty toys to give a little deathly atmosphere. I'm good for a quiet, gloomy home. Or a really loud one!
Dude, no, where's the... I don't want the alien. Come check out the alien. It's the
I want the alien. So it's only $100.
It's only $100 to do the alien. Guys!
I remember when you were little, there were so many things that you were so afraid of. What a little wacky baby! I'll find you in your dreams and conjure up some new things to be afraid of.
I love him. He looks so cool. Oh my god, the dancing alien! He's 43.
I like my little.
Have you noticed that some stores have different prices than others? Well, this one's 108. I don't know. I've seen some stores that are just 100.
Yeah, you gotta buy like two of them, like a little. No.
No. Imagine buying like him. Imagine buying him and just tons of the little ones.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. You know, dude. I'm more interested in the life size than the little ones.
And then here, Chris, then there's this one.
Your girlfriend?
Ugh, no. Jeez, imagine that.
I like these things with the clown. We got them. Yeah, we have them.
No.
That my grandpa would make.
Their mouth should move. This sucks.
There's some. Why?
Look, look, it's not even plugged in. Hold on.
Wait.
Hold on. Once it stops, I'll fix it.
There.
Also, he's not that bad. I thought he would be worse. Look at all those inflatables too. Same. Here, look, Chris.
Oh, that's the other thing. No, dude, he's fucking cool. That's awesome. Oh, look. Oh, stop.
I'm going up close. That's cool. What, the gravedigger?
Look at his face.
Oh my god, his face.
Every time when I bury a body, they stay buried.
He moves cool, but like, geez, his face.
Pops up and grabs him. Let's run along before another one of them gets in. Hey, I will not be a sucker. I used to be the greatest fighter. I see
now. Here's some boxes. He's only 100. Stuff. Here's the hearse. Jack-o'-lanterns. What? I'm over here looking at stuff. I'll do the tabletops in a second. Oh, Chris, look, Willie Rott. Oh my god.
Oh, Jimmy, you've made a comeback. We can feel the crowd here.
I don't know if I'd get him.
You know that the old couple before, they actually bought a Jack in the Box. Look over there.
Oh. That's about it. Does it have a Sunstar base?
Interesting, yeah, I think it does.
Yeah, it's totally Sunstar. Look at that.
I want to take a look
at the mechanism. Or GTI, I would
say. Yeah, I think the mechanism is like, oh yeah.
The whole thing is just
like
taken.
The mechanism is like up here and like the head and it goes down through this pole. Get a look at this. Yeah, they probably should not have them like that, though. Turn them to the left.
A little better this year.
It looks the same.
I have many delicious delicacies in my
home. Oh, cool.
I don't know why this is in a box. They have Jack Skellington over there. He's off, obviously.
All right, here we are.
A lot of effective to his ship.
This is magic power.
This is magic power?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm very stupid.
I can't wait to pick our next victim. Don't worry. We can be gentle.
Yeah, this one.
That one's cool. I like those step pads. I like that design. Lady of the Grave. Twisted Jack. Oh, that's... that's cool. The candles stay on when he's not popping down.
I seem to have lost my head.
I don't know how he's on censor.
Very strange.
You know what? I'm gonna face him away. So I'm gonna film
down.
I'm
gonna scare you too much.
I'll push the button.
So many treats, so little time. So glad you could join us. So good thing you're here. We've been getting hungry. Are we home or are we not home? Why don't you come on in and see?
We've got tombstones in there.
That's awesome.
It's awesome, yeah. Yeah, and they got signs, more Halloween coming soon. They have some hanging things over here. Just some basic stuff. Nothing crazy.
I might get the Madden Leota 2 last week.
What?
I might get the Madden Leota 2.
They have a Johnny mask. Yeah. Oh look, they have these guys. These are obviously not official techie items. Knockoffs. That's that's what happens when songs start in GTA. Oh, these are high ceilings over here. Yeah, pretty cool.